On February 7th, Moldova Manmin Church held a divine healing meeting online with Mrs. Bonlim Lee. This healing meeting was requested by members of Moldova Manmin Church with the longing for a long time. According to the quarantine rules of Moldova government, some members attended at church and other members and Brain Church members participated online. Besides, other Russian-speaking members attended online with a longing heart. Missionary Alexander Tabaranu, the leader of Moldova Manmin Church, presided over the meeting, and the Moldova Manmin Church praised him, offered a special praise. Mrs. Bonlim Lee preached a message under the subject of the works of the Holy Spirit in Acts chapter 2. She shared her testimony that she had been running for change without ceasing to pray ever since the pastor was healed by God. The members focused on the message and received grace. After the following the praise and prayer, to receive the fullness of the Holy Spirit, Mrs. Lee prayed earnestly for each of 40 patients who registered in advance, laying her hands on the monitor. I'm Christian from Germany. I was in bad condition because of high blood pressure. I had a severe headache from the morning on the day of the healing meeting. But after receiving Mrs. Lee's prayer, I received holy fire and the headache completely disappeared. I'm grateful to the Lord for allowing this good meeting. I truly give thanks to Mrs. Bonlim Lee for praying for me. Although we are going through trials, we believe that the power to overcome the trials quickly is to pray and change spiritually. We will change and become the Lord's joy, and we will surely reach New Jerusalem with Senior Pastor. Let's praise the Lord. Although it's difficult to go abroad due to COVID-19, we can do missionary works with various methods. We saw the possibility and vision through this meeting. We give thanks and glory to Father God, who's always with ministry of Manmin, fulfilling the world mission through the holiness gospel and works of the power. The first project for the spiritual growth in 2021, the New Year's Vowed Daniel Prayer Meeting. Not only the Central Church members, but also members in other countries attended. Among them, the members of Delhi Manmin Church in India and GCN TV Hindi viewers sent us their words. I attended Daniel Prayer Meeting for the first time. I didn't know how to pray before. I didn't know how to praise and how to worship. But I realized that all through this Daniel Prayer Meeting, I'm so happy. Although I'm praying at home watching GCN TV Hindi, I felt like I was in the church. Thank you, Mrs. Bonlim Lee, for helping us to pray. Just prayed fervently at Daniel Prayer Meeting, and I was healed of rhinitis. Thank you, GCN TV Hindi. The senior pastor said, it is the great blessing that your spirit and soul become well. Through the vow prayer meeting for 21 days, I felt that my heart became clean and holy, and all my weakness went away. I was so grateful to attend worship service and the vow prayer meeting online, even in the situation of COVID-19. Father God gave me grace and the spirit of repentance so that I could repent with tears and receive the fullness of the Holy Spirit. Since December 25th, I've been suffering from painful urination. Just in time, the New Year's vow prayer meeting began. When I prayed, the Holy Spirit worked and I received the holy fire. Then I got completely healed and I got no pain now. Although they couldn't gather in the sanctuary, when they prayed wherever they were, they could pray more fervently. They received the blessing of soul's prosperity, healings, and financial blessings. We continually share their testimonies.
Hi, I'm Ashima, 34 years old, living in Delhi, India. In 2020, I gained weight and my leg started to hurt. Someone told me to do a blood test in order to know what it was, and I was diagnosed with hypothyroidism. The doctor said I had to take medicine for hypothyroidism for the rest of my life. Ashima couldn't take medicine because she transplanted a kidney for her mother 9 years ago. She listened to the message of senior pastor through GCN TV Hindi and she made up her mind to be healed by faith. I believed in the Lord and Father God. Just in time, the New Year's vow prayer meeting began, and I attended it with all my heart. 10 days later, I did a blood test again. It turned out that I became normal. I was so happy. I don't feel tired anymore. I'm full of energy. I give thanks to Father God and the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm grateful that I attended New Year's vow prayer meeting. Senior Pastor, Mrs. Bonglin Lee, I love you. I was in a very desperate situation. One day, while I was passing by a shop, I happened to saw a phrase in Matthew, "Come to me, all who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest." In front of the store, there was a big poster with a picture of senior pastor. I looked at the poster for a while, but I didn't know he was senior pastor. I think that on that day, the Holy Spirit guided me and connected me to the shop owner, who is a member of Delhi Manmin Church. I went to Delhi Manmin Church on Sunday. Pastor John Kim helped us live by God's word. He took care of us like little children. I had back pain for a long time. At my work, or when I walked, I had to sit down and rest often. I felt fatigue from the pain. But when I attended Daniel prayer meeting during the week, I opened my heart wide and could cry out in prayer. Then I felt heat all over my body. The holy fire came upon me. Then my back pain was gone, and I'm living without pain now. Through this Daniel prayer meeting, Father God gave me financial blessing too. I couldn't take Sundays off at my work, but God blessed me to make a good achievement, and my boss allowed me to take Sundays off. One day, he asked me how much my salary was, and he said he would raise my salary. I received this big blessing through Daniel prayer meeting. Now, my financial situation is good. Also, I'm well without any back pain. My family has been evangelized, and now we're living a happy Christian life at Delhi Manmin Church. I'm grateful to Manmin Central Church for this change. I also give thanks to Dr. Sujin Lee, Mrs. Bong Lim Lee, and Pastor John Kim. Father God, Lord, and the Senior Pastor, I love you. I came to know about Manmin Church on YouTube while searching for spiritual message in 2018. Through GCN Hindi on YouTube, I listened to the words like Message of the Cross, Measures of Faith, The Voice and Guidance of the Holy Spirit and Spiritual Love. I could discover myself through the messages. At the time, my shoulder pain was too severe to lift up my arm or lean back. But through worship and Daniel prayer meeting, after receiving senior pastor's prayer for the sick, now I can lift up my arm and I can do everything normally. I'm grateful to senior pastor and Reverend Dr. Sujin Lee. I was healed through their prayers. Once again, Manmin Church, senior pastor, and Dr. Sujin Lee, thank you. First of all, I would like to give thanks to Mrs. Bong Lin Lee, the mother of prayer. I learned how to pray through Mrs. Bong Lin Lee at Daniel prayer meeting. What is more important is that I'm so happy when I go home after prayer. I feel this big happiness because my soul became happy. Last year, I worked for some event. However, I haven't received my salary since March. I tried to contact my boss by phone and messenger, but there was no answer. But 3 days after the vowed prayer meeting started on January 11th, he called me himself and apologized for not being able to receive my call. He said he opened a new office in a different area and that I might come and take my salary. He promised that he would pay all my salaries. I experienced a great answer and blessing through the vowed prayer meeting. I'm so grateful. Mrs. Bong Lim Lee, thank you so much. I'm grateful to Mrs. Bong Lim Lee for leading the vowed prayer meeting. I learned how to pray through the prayer meeting. It's the biggest testimony that I learned how to pray. I'm so grateful to Father God, and I have another testimony. Lately, the earphone of my cell phone became out of order, and it didn't work with my cell phone. I went to repair shop, but because it cost too much, I just came back home. During Daniel prayer meeting, I prayed laying my hands on my cell phone. Father God, please fix this earphone. 4 days later, I put in the earphone to the cell phone again, and amazingly, it worked again. I give glory to Father God, Senior Pastor, Mrs. Bong Lin Lee, and Acting Senior Pastor, and all Manmin members. I love you. I've been living as a Christian for 13 years, and it's been 5 months since I came to know Senior Pastor. My life changed a lot after listening to his messages. While watching GCN TV Hindi, I was so happy to know the vowed prayer meeting would begin on January 11th. I made up my mind to attend the vowed prayer meeting for 21 days to the end. But because I had to stay at my parents' house during that period, I was worried a lot. I was worried if I would not be able to get some space for prayer without being interrupted because my parents are not Christians. I prayed that I wanted to attend the Daniel vowed prayer meeting no matter what. Amazingly, I could attend prayer meeting and prayer for 2 hours without being interrupted on January 11th. I attended to the end until January 31st, and when I prayed for Senior Pastor and to receive the fullness of the Holy Spirit, my body felt the heat and full. To tell you about me before the vowed prayer meeting, I had to think about what to pray while praying. I also used meaningless repetition, and I couldn't pray with the heart. But listening to how Mrs. Lee prayed, I learned how to pray and how to communicate with Father God. So now, I'm communicating with Father God through prayer, the heart. I'm grateful to Father God for my prayer life changed. Senior Pastor, I love you.
저는
I always wanted to experience the fire of the Holy Spirit and the baptism of the Holy Fire. Meanwhile, I came to know that there would be 21 days New Year's vow day of prayer meeting. Attending the vow in the prayer meeting every day, one day I suddenly felt the fire of the Holy Spirit within me. I felt the holy fire in my ears, back, hands, feet, and stomach. It was so hot. It was like sitting by the fire. I've never experienced it before. Thank you, Mrs. Bong Lee, for leading the 21-day vow prayer meeting.
Hello, my name is
Suresh from Delhi Mammin Church in India. I'm serving as a worker in Delhi Mammin Church. It's a great blessing of God for me to serve as a worker of Mammin. About 4 years ago, we launched a YouTube channel. Many viewers have watched and contacted our channel, and now many viewers are connected with us all over India. We named this channel GCN TV Hindi, and we are very happy to have received a very good response so far. I had kidney stones in the past. My doctor said there is an excessive amount of calcium in my body, which makes stones often. After joining Mammin Church, whenever I got urinary stones, I didn't go to hospital but only received senior pastor's prayer for the sick. And thankfully, stones got out of my body through the prayer. It was a great experience for me. However, in the morning on January 11th this year, I felt pain again. I knew it was the pain from stones. I was a little bit worried because it was the first day of Daniel vow prayer meeting began. I'm interpreting Daniel prayer meetings. I was worried if I would not be able to interpret the first day of vow prayer meeting. So I received the recorded prayer for the sake of senior pastors. As soon as I received the prayer, the pain reduced and I went to pee right away. While urination, stones came out again. Father God worked like this and I was able to perform my duty. Daniel prayer meeting is a tremendous blessing for us. Particularly, it's one of the biggest blessings I've ever received because I didn't know how to pray and how much to pray before I joined Mammin Church. But we learn how to pray, and we experience the baptism of the fire of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Pastor John Kim, who interpreted the vow of the prayer meeting for 21 days. Pastor Kim interpreted Mrs. Lee's prayer to English and I to Hindi, so that Hindi viewers could receive much grace through this prayer meeting. Thank you, Mrs. Bonglin Lee and Pastor John Kim. And thank you, Reverend Dr. Sujin Lee, the acting senior pastor, for the prayer on the last day. Turn every moment into a new chance without blaming the environment and the situation. Through the New Year's vow prayer meeting, we experience the love of Father God who gives us overflowing blessing when we live with gratitude. And we confirmed once again that Mammin is one. Remembering this time when we were happy to pray in one heart, even though the space was different, Mammin will not cease the breath of our soul.